We believe the Samsung Galaxy Watch 3 is set to become the hottest smartwatch of 2020. It's probably a very bold statement. However, in times like this, when the world is changing daily, we start to appreciate bold moves more and more. And whilst one could argue that the Series 6 is on the horizon, we could also say that there won't be too many surprises on the design front there. And whilst it's not always a bad thing, we are super hungry for new designs, new functionality, new everything. And more importantly, taking risks and introducing fresh and bold new design ideas.
As a follow-up of the first generation of the Galaxy Watch 3 has really some big shoes to fill. Today, we're gonna break down everything you should be aware of, including the biggest changes you should really know. And we're gonna take it up a notch. We're gonna really give you a better insight by illustrating the biggest upcoming features you should know. Dress to impress like it's prime night. And when you live in top shelf, you know you gotta set the bar high.
Had the same dreams as we was kids. Big tips, big cars, and even big. It is expected to have sleep tracking, advanced workout tracking, above average battery life, also the ECG sensors to diagnose atrial fibrillation and blood pressure monitors. On top of all of that, there is one feature that we have been waiting for. Let the morning sun come to your
rescue. 911, what is your emergency?
Can I see it through? And yes, you guessed it, it is the fall detection, one of the most requested features already for the Active 2, and we're gonna see this in certain countries for the Galaxy Watch 3. And it will basically detect a hard fall while the watch is on your wrist. And it will display an alert screen, and then you can either dismiss the alert or one tap to contact your emergency services. However, if the smartwatch does not get a response from you in a predetermined time, it will automatically contact the emergency services in your respective country. But it will also share the location with them and contact your emergency contact you have set up for events like that.
Size does matter. The Galaxy Watch 3 will come in 41mm, 45mm, and come with the options of Bluetooth, Wi-Fi only, or my favorite thing about having a smartwatch is being able to call from the middle of nowhere with the LTE function, and the Galaxy Watch 3 is supposed to be no exception. Hello, gorgeous.
Hello, love of my life. I heard you fell down earlier. Are you okay?
I fell down. I really hurt myself and somebody pushed me.
I'm coming. I'm going to save you. Stay there.
But there is more. We discovered that gesture control could make a debut for the Galaxy Watch 3, although we are not 100% certain. We still want to bring this to you guys. And number one is basically raise your arm to speak.
I have Jens's watch on him because he has such strong arms. The strap is a little bit too big on me, but bear with me while I do the gestures. What's the weather like in Los Angeles?
This weekend in Los Angeles, it is sunny with a high of 31 degrees and a low of 17 degrees.
Number two is pull your arm down to answer a call.
Hello?
Hello, how's it going?
I actually feel like Iron Man or Thanos.
Best of them all is number three, shake your hand to end the call.
Hello?
You're filming right now, but I really need you. Can you just come for a second?
Oops. And that's how you get rid of a call.
As usual for Samsung, we again expect to see a round AMOLED touchscreen taking up most of the space on the front, and that is a good thing, right? With the addition of physical buttons for control alongside that bezel, and not everybody likes physical buttons, personally I do. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think. And then the rotating bezel is making a comeback, also something people may not like, but I again personally like that. Let me know if you do. And then we have this gorgeous titanium model, which is on my personal wish list. I wish I can get it before Christmas, of course. And depending on which size model you look at, screen size is different. Here 41mm will give you 1.2 inch, 45 will give you 1.4 inch screen size. It is 40 meter waterproof. It will be coated with Gorilla DX glass. As far as internal power and battery goes, it is claimed that the battery inside the smaller model will feature 247mAh capacity, and the larger one will have 340 on board. And both models are said to have 1 GB of RAM, which we will have to test. Not really convinced yet, but 8 GB of storage, so you can store your music when you go jogging. So what about release date and and pricing. Well, the 22nd of July is rumored to be the release date, because we saw that on the watch face, right? This is the date, and they have done this in the past. And price-wise, well, I think I'm gonna have some bad news here. I expect it to be more expensive, right? It comes in between $400 and $600 US, and certainly $600 for the titanium model. Although it looks gorgeous, we're gonna have to save up for that.
For our most loyal All-Star Space video watchers, we have some bonus footage for you here at the end with the Galaxy Fold 2. Thank you for watching. Peace out.